Gay people today are doing way better than ever before. It's great. There's still work to be done, but gay people can get married a lot of places. They can adopt children, which, do you know what that means is next? They're going to want to adopt animals. There's nothing wrong with that. I know why I yelled. Nothing to be mad at. That's never been a problem. They've always been able to get animals. In fact, like, when you couldn't get a kid, like, animals... So a lot of people get an animal, like, to see if they can get a kid. Get an animal, if it dies, don't have a kid, that sort of thing, right? But research now shows that parents who are homosexual are doing just as well, if not better, than parents who are heterosexual. At home, the kids are getting love. In school, the kids are getting straight A's, which should probably be called queer A's now, from now on. And silly, silly, not even the point. The point is, why are gay parents so much better than a lot of straight parents are? Here's why. Because it's not all gay parents, it's just people who get to be gay parents. It's hard to get to be a parent if you're gay. How do you get to be a parent if you're gay? You could, if you're a gay man, say, you could have sex with a woman, which you don't want to. That would be like, if a man, a straight man, had to have a baby by having sex with another straight man, they'd be like, population is big enough. That's fine. Species over, we had a great run, and good day, sir, but not that good. Even though if two men could have a baby naturally, you could end up with a YY chromosome baby, which would be the manliest man possible, made from the gayest sex, like no nipples or emotions, immune to the purple nurple and hurt feelings. Why is the army not working on this? Maybe they were. Maybe that's what Don't Ask, Don't Tell was really all about. Not keeping gays out, keeping super gays in. You guys know that old expression, keep your friends close, keep your super gay secret weapon programs closer. You know, that old Buddhist yarn. So it's hard to have a kid if you're gay. How do you get kids if you're gay? A lot of times you'll adopt. That takes time, effort, bureaucracy, paperwork. You could steal a kid. That takes forethought, planning, a van, strategy, right? By the way, most gay people are not stealing babies. Especially gay men. Do you know where that baby's been? Vagina. Gross. They don't want that at all. Gay men and pedophiles, totally separate groups of people. The point is, it's hard to get a kid if you're gay. You gotta be conscientious. You gotta work at it. How do you get a kid if you're straight? A lot of the times, it's just like, oops. And that's why sometimes babies end up in dumpsters. And yeah, okay, I agree with you. I completely agree. Whenever I see a baby getting put in a dumpster, I'm like, boo! No! Bad thing! Civic duty done. I booed something that was wrong, and society's better. So, I'm not saying that all straight people put their babies in dumpsters. I'm just saying it's only straight people put their babies in dumpsters. Just think about it. Gay couples aren't waiting years for an adoption to come through, and they're like, don't talk too long. The end. Sorry. We were waiting. We didn't know how long. We had sex with a fish to make a mermaid. Well, in the meantime, we had sex with a horse to make a centaur. We got into mythology for a while. We had sex with a moose. That turned out just to be fun for the moose. We didn't realize there is no mythological moose man creature. Well, that one's on us. We wanted a baby Bullwinkle. We got ahead of ourselves. If you guys don't like the idea, if anybody doesn't like the idea that gay couples are better parents than many straight couples are, you could change it. You could fight for equality. Level the playing field. How? Find random gay couples, give them babies. What? What'd you do that for? Well, you wanted equal rights to straight people. They have kids by accident. Now you have kids by accident. So everyone puts babies into dumpsters at an equal rate in my America. USA, USA. We're number one on a scale of 1 to 10. So